New at 6, Shango, a 31-year-old gorilla, was taken to the Zoo Miami Animal Hospital after he got into an altercation with his little brother, Barney. Now, we're told these types of conflicts are common, but rarely do they lead to severe injuries. The 433-pound gorilla was immobilized. His cuts were treated, and Shango was taken back to the gorilla area where he will be closely monitored.